Well, what's going on? Today, we are going to do a quick showcase of the Carpenters sawdust as it could be used in a song. So this is in response to several requests that I've gotten for a follow-up to the Carpenters sawdust, sort of in the drum area. And the thing about the Carpenters sawdust is, through synthesis, residing in such a powerful sampler like the ASR-10 and the Ensoniq Trilogy in general, you can get done a lot of stuff. So for those of you who don't know what the Carpenters sawdust, it is this right here. An amazing, amazing disc. Take a look at it again. An amazing disc of 32 waveforms that allow you to take care of synthesis in the ASR-10 and the EPS 16 Plus and the EPS Classic in a way that allows you to make anything. Of course, drums can be made. So this video is just going to show all sounds from the Carpenters sawdust. Everything you hear is going to be from the Carpenters sawdust synthesized in a way that sound like percussion and anything else in a song. So it's a complete sort of showcase of what you can do with the Carpenters sawdust. Now, for a full deconstruction of what you are about to hear, you can catch that on NTSC PAL to see how everything was broken down and what sounds were used. But for now, we're going to listen to what it sounds like, and I'll catch you on the end of it. Okay, so that was the showcase. Once again, everything you heard came straight from this right here. 32 waveforms that are able to be morphed, bent, stacked. We all know with the Ensoniq samplers, stacking is an amazing thing. They move over time. You can do so much things, but one of the most incredible things is that you can shape these waveforms into anything, just as you would on a synthesizer. So making drums, making patches that you want to use in your music is completely possible when you're working in such a powerful environment. Now, let's say you have an Ensoniq Trilogy sampler and you're sort of, I don't know, caught out by it. The Ensoniq ASR-10 manual is the thing for you, and it's a perfect accompaniment to the Carpenter SAW. So definitely two things you would want to look into. That's the showcase. Thanks so much for your interest in this sort of thing, vintage samplers and synthesis with samplers with the Ensoniq platform. I will catch you on the next one. In the meantime, please do take care of yourself. Peace. Oh, and by the way, you can get this if you're looking for it. Didn't say at thedaydreamsound.com in the general store, the Carpenter Sawdust, one amazing sound set for the Ensoniq Trilogy samplers. Get yourself down to the Daydream Sound website and get yourself sorted out. That's all I wanted to say. See you later. Peace.